Symbicort is a fixed combination of two drugs, budesonide and formoterol, designed for the treatment of asthma. Both the compounds may or may not be known to you. Budesonide should probably be more familiar to you than formoterol. But budesonide is a corticosteroid with high topical potency and low systemic activity. It's available in the United States as Pulmicort Turbuhaler and Pulmicort Respules. And it's approved for use both twice daily and once daily.